Goblin.
Dr. Parker, we're
going
to need you to stop the Goblin. Dr. Parker, this is Daniel McCoy from NASA. Can we start off by saying that this isn't something we've all got to do? Especially if your phone calls and emails, I am personally reaching out to ask you.
Right? Good. Help me. There's three generators hooked up to this thing. I need you to turn them off. Don't get too close to the coils. And it seems obvious, but yeah, you don't look too bright. No offense. Hey, everyone looks dumb to me. You're all just shades of idiot gray.
You must be the one people are talking about.
You're here for me, right? Anne sent you? Anne said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them. And we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Whew, it's showtime.
I wish there was a way to end this peacefully. It doesn't look like it, though. Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
out back.
Keepers.
Getting a better angle. Move it! Get my back! Getting a better angle.
My life flashed from my eyes there.
Smart thinking. Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Deputy Hudson's in trouble. John.
Thank you. brothers and sisters. Someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. You're a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will